Hi, I'm Dr. Minkoff, LifeWorks Wellness Center. I want to talk to you about PEMF. That's Pulsed Electromagnetic Field Treatment. So it should be PEMFT. We don't call it that, but that's what it is. Now, what is this? This is something very interesting. About 20 years ago, a guy from Greece contacted me. And his story was this. He had invented a machine that could capture a magnetic wave and use it to treat the body. So the way this works is this. If you have two electrodes and you put an electric current in one, you can create a spark across the two electrodes. And that spark going this way creates an electromagnetic field going this way. And you could capture that electromagnetic field and you could use it for treatment. Now the story was he invented this machine and he hired a guy who was at MIT, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, in order to test it. Now the original invention wasn't for medical use. It was used as an engineering use. And the experiment was to see, could they put a pulsed wave through the ocean to the bottom of the ocean so they could track a fiber optic cable that went from the US to Europe. And when they would get this wave hitting the cable, they could get feedback to show if the cable was broken or not. So this MIT graduate student was conscripted for the job. But right before he had to go out on the boat to do this thing, and it was going to take about 3 months, he contracted stage 4 lymphoma cancer that was inoperable and had a very poor prognosis. And at the time he was feeling so-so, but he decided rather than going into some kind of experimental treatment, what he would do was he would take the job on the boat. He would run the machine to track the cable. And what happened at the end of 3 months is he started to feel better and better and better. And he was getting hit by this electromagnetic frequencies that they were using directed at the bottom, but because he was using the machine, they hit him. And his cancer disappeared. And then people started to look at this as, wow, this might be a medical useful device. That original machine was called Papimi, and it was invented by a Greek physicist. And there was only 5 available. We were able to get one here at LifeWorks Wellness Center. And we used it, and we found dramatic results with people with all kinds of things from pain to healing fractures, to improved energy, to improved oxygenation, to improved blood flow. Now, since that time, there are literally hundreds of companies that have manufactured these machines, and they have made them more sophisticated. And we have a few of them here that we've been using in the clinic really over the last 20 years. Now, why do I prescribe this for someone? The reason is most sick people have a problem with their cells making energy. The mitochondria, the little things inside the cell, they're called organelles. The organelle is like a little organ. So a cell has little organs inside of it, just like the body has big organs inside of it. So these little organelles called mitochondria have to take food and take the air that we breathe and generate energy, which we call ATP. Now, if they're having trouble generating energy because they're toxic or they're infected, so the mitochondria can get toxins. If you get lead or chemicals or pesticides, or you have some kind of infection like a herpes infection or a Lyme infection, it can affect the mitochondria and its ability to make energy. And it's kind of like we're in a room where there's plenty of lights. The bulbs are running at 100% and there's light and we can work and we can do things. If there's a power outage and we only have 10% of the light, we're going to have trouble reading or doing things, and the same thing happens with the cell. Most of the energy that the cells generate is directed toward the little membrane that surrounds the cell. It's its outer skin. And the outer skin is the contact point for all the hormones and neurotransmitters and messaging that comes into the cell. And if that cell can't keep the voltage, the charge, on its outer cell surface, that cell won't operate right. And that might mean fatigue or depression or pain or malfunction or can't sleep. And so one of the major things that the pulsed electromagnetic field treatments do is they recharge the cell membrane from the outside. So the cell membrane should be at minus 70 millivolts. Somebody in pain might be running at minus 30 millivolts. And at minus 30, the cell doesn't work right. Cancer cells have very low cell voltage. That's one of the hallmarks of cancer cells. They have very low voltage. They have trouble making energy. And so they're susceptible and they go bad. If we can recharge that cell membrane from an external treatment, from an outside treatment, so the person sits in front of a pulsed magnetic wave machine and we can direct it at different organs, or we can lay them on a table where their whole body gets it. And now we have the sophistication of being able to determine what wavelength, how intense it is, and we can direct it toward, is it autoimmune? Is it cancer? Is it pain? Is it infection? So we can tailor it to the person that we're treating. And what we find is it recharges their cell membranes. And this can last anywhere from 6 or 8 hours to a couple of days. So normally when we put people on these treatments, we try to treat them about 3 times a week, sometimes twice a week, because you can get a recharge. And when you get a recharge, what we see happening is that cell now gets its vigor back. It can now operate. If it's accumulated toxins, it dumps them. If it's supposed to make proteins, it starts to make proteins. If it's supposed to respond to a hormone, it will respond to a hormone. So this is a dramatic thing that occurs. And we see the results of it every day, like it improves people. So as part of our overall treatment, these pulsed electromagnetic field treatments are really good. They improve blood flow, they improve oxygenation. If we look at someone's blood, if I look at someone's blood during my initial visit and I see that their blood's all congested, you know, it's not freely flowing, they're not separated. What happens is that when you recharge the cells, they then have an electrical charge on the outside of their membrane. It's a positive charge. And when they get next to another one that has a positive electrical charge, they separate out. And then they stay free. And then they flow better. And then the blood flows better. If you're trying to get blood flow when you have very congested blood, it doesn't work very well. And that can lead to pain or dysfunction. Or if it's in the brain, the capillaries in the brain are very small. And the blood has to flow easily. And if it doesn't flow easily, the cells of the brain or the heart, they don't get the blood flow, which is oxygen and nutrients, and they can't get rid of their waste. So they get sluggish. And then it's sort of a circle of the drain type scenario where they can't get what they need, so they can't get rid of the bad stuff, so the bad stuff builds up, then they can't do it even worse. And the analogy would be good flowing blood would be like sipping water or Gatorade through a straw. It flows. It doesn't take much pressure. It comes up. What if you stuck the straw in some maple syrup or some honey? Now that's thick. It's thicker. The blood gets thick. And you wouldn't be able to get it up very easily. So that's what we're doing when we're doing this. Improving oxygenation, improving blood flow, improving cellular metabolism. It's a really great treatment. My grandson a few years ago fell off the monkey bars and he fractured both bones in his arm. He saw the orthopedist, he got a cast. At 3 weeks, he should have been healed, but it wasn't healed. We started doing pulsed magnetic field treatments on him. He daily for 15 minutes through the cast. In 10 more days, it was healed. So it can have dramatic effects on people, dramatic effects on pain too. If you have pain, you have sore knees, sore hips, sore shoulders, this thing could really make a difference. Okay, so this is a great treatment. If it was prescribed for you, you should do it. You might feel effects right away, you might not, but know that inside things are happening and it is really making a difference to get your health back to where you want it to be. Okay, hope this helps.